Every day, many trains carrying passengers from different countries pass through this way. On this path, filled with the fragrance of joy of thousands of passengers, there lies a hidden history. Unbelievably cruel and sorrowful. It is the lamentable story of thousands of Native Asian laborers who got buried in this path.
2 years before the war started here, and they surveyed a number of possible railway routes. They did all their calculations in 1939. They had the plans already drawn. The Japanese were very good railway construction engineers.
Gopinga estate la irunde and the estate la ulla krani da vande oru veettukum oru aala select panni edukkranga appa sonnare indha veettla naan poi erran munnukku avaru poi oru 10 15 naal kuda irukade enga annaniyum pidichi thirupi anaparathukku erpaadu seidutanga japan ara ana enga annane andha krani Thailand ku ponga appadi naanga ella vasadiyum irukku appadi nadan solli anappanaanga. அப்போ அவர் சொன்னார், எங்கள் அந்த தம்பியை நான் இங்கே விட்டுட்டாக்க இங்கே தம்பியை பாதுகாக்கிறதுக்கு ஆள் இல்லை அப்படின்னு, தம்பியும் கூப்பிட்டு போகலாம் அதனால் ஒன்றும் இல்லை அப்படின்னோடனே என்னையும் கூட கொண்டு
தைலண்ட் சாப்பாடும் சரியில்லை, ஒன்றும் சரியில்லை, படுக்கிறதுக்கு இடமா எல்லாம் சேரு பெரியாங்க பண்ணானுங்க. நான் சொல்கிறது கூட வைக்கும் அவ்வளோ மாதிரி செஞ்சு
Many of these people who were not part of the repatriation schemes of the British or the Dutch had to go home by themselves. It often took them many years to get home. Their families thought that they were dead, and maybe their wives had married again. So they arrive home and they are hardly welcome visitors. Many of the Asian workers, and probably many were Tamil, did commit suicide.
Siam-Burma Death Railway.